chose to bake chocolate cake because every single kid loves chocolate cake. So we're going to be making the tastiest chocolate cake you've ever seen. So you'll need 4 eggs, sugar, cocoa, oil, flour, baking powder, and whipped cream. So first we're gonna start by cracking 4 eggs in our bowl. Next we're gonna add 2 cups of sugar. Next, we're gonna add 1/2 cup of cocoa. Now we need 1 cup of oil. Let's let the mixture do the work. Teaspoon of baking powder. Finally, we're adding 1/2 cup of whipped cream. Into the pan. Make sure you spray some oil so the cake will not stick. Now I'm gonna put this bad boy in the oven for 30 or 40 decent minutes. As you can see, my oven is already warmed up. You know the drill. It's time for the waiting now. Amazing, and we're gonna add more chocolate to it. Here's what you need to make the chocolate sauce: dark chocolate and whipped cream. Now I'm gonna add 1/2 cup of whipped cream, and now I'm gonna break my chocolate. We're gonna heat it up until it's all melted, and don't forget to mix. Look at this amazing chocolate. Okay, this is ready to go on the cake. I know it's Tao's job to eat the food. but he's not here. So good. Now we're gonna add some sprinkles because you cannot have a cake without sprinkles, and Tao loves sprinkles. Now I'm gonna add Tao's favorite Roblox characters on the cake. Gonna put this in this guy's hand and then stick that thing. Now that our Roblox cake is ready, all what we need is the candles. Okay, Tao is sleeping now, but in the morning I'm gonna wake him up and bring him his cake. Okay, I'm gonna wake him up.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Towie. Happy birthday to you. Yeah. Cha cha cha.